Hey everybody, welcome to a very special episode of Comedy on Vinyl, and a Merry Christmas, and a Merry everything else to you as well. Thank you so much for listening to the show this year. I guess we've only been up since February, and we've had a whopping 16 episodes, but there are plenty, plenty more to come. I think you'll really enjoy this particular episode. It is Zero Mostel reading How the Grinch Stole Christmas. It's just astounding. And the fact that Jeremy had already heard it is a great thing. And the fact that even Mike, who walks in late into the recording, spotted out one of the strangest parts of this particular recording is even more fantastic. It's just, I can't really describe it to you. It's impossible. So there'll be a lot of clips in here. So please enjoy and have a merry thing.
How the Grinch Stole Christmas by Dr. Seuss. Every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not. The Grinch hated Christmas. The whole Christmas season. Now, please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small.
It's very nice. All right. So, hey everybody, welcome to a special episode of Comedy on Vinyl. This is going to be an extra short episode because it's an extra short record. It's going to be Zero Mostel Reads The Grinch Who Stole Christmas. How the Grinch, fuck you! How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Jason, fuck you for saying it wrong. I'm sorry.
Are you a communist?
Yes. It's a red album,
goddammit.
It's
funny that you yell fuck you so hard, so loud, because I'm pretty sure there is a lot. Zero Mostel brings a certain underline of anal rape to this.
Yeah, that is very
story
true.
That I've never noticed before.
Ari has to
term.
Say something like just disturbingly sexual in the beginning of almost every podcast for the first 20 seconds.
When the Grinch is going down the chimney, he drew that out as long as possible. And
but,
I felt violated.
But in all fairness, and we were actually talking about this, is he draws the whole thing out.
He
I
does.
Mean, how long does it take to read?
It shouldn't
I mean, how
take
long
no
is the
longer.
70
long
minutes? Usually, like...
one side is 20 minutes.
15
you know.
Minutes.
I mean, 20 minutes. That's way too long.
Way too long for a kid.
My mom managed to read it in, like,
I
3 minutes.
Right.
Put us to bed right away.
Yeah. Who's been in Whoville? The tall and the small.
I mean, even
big.
The cartoon is only, what, 15 minutes?
Yeah.
Really they had a sled chase.
Yeah, songs.
Songs. Yeah. And all sorts of stuff.
And then he does the creepiest Cindy Lou Who on the planet.
Oh, God, yeah. Of course. Now, because of Dan, we picture him as CeeLo Green.
Yeah,
or her,
that.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Cindy Lou CeeLo and...